Mary Bailey, in 1985, Mary Bailey, from Great Britain, won £5.9 million in the national lottery. She became one of the first millionaires created by the lottery in the UK. Mary Bailey used her winnings to travel and invest in real estate.